It was a white line nightmare. One day in a future beyond our time, there are only roads and men on roads and the gasoline and stuff like that. Murder on cars, murder. Grr.
What the fuck?
His name was Max, and they killed his family. And he went all crazy, like the Punisher, except, you know, in a car. Oh, hoi hoi!
Oh, hoi!
He's Straw.
He's Bellend.
Together we are. The Battle Hammer.
Together we are not drivers, that's for fucking sure.
No,
as
we found out.
How are ya?
Ahoy.
Good.
Well.
Shut up. Right, Parky. Tell them what the hell is going on, because this, well, I don't know about you guys, but it does not look like Gilball.
No, it does not look like Gilball.
It does not look like anything we've played before.
It does not.
Why is that?
Because it isn't. It is a game currently in playtesting and development stage.
Ew.
Called Gaslands. If you want to know more, look up Gaslands. Not the film, but the game. Gaslands miniature game.
Gasland game?
Gasland game, something like that. Look it up on Google and you'll find out all about it. It is a Mad Maxi styly, Dark Future styly.
Better than Dark Future.
Game. With little toy cars, your old matchstick. It's all based on your old 20mm scale toy cars that you had as a kid, and that are still being made now. Matchbox and Hot Wheels and all that kind of stuff. It's those cars.
We love it because it made us go out and buy toy cars, which we just needed an excuse for.
Yes. What's to know? It's based on these little turning doodads, vaguely similar to X-Wing. We'll go through the rules as we play the game.
Well, kind of, because we're still not too sure.
We've made some little dice, or Straw made some little dice, which is shifting, which is how you change gear and do your little
things,
cool turns
slides.
And stuff.
And we have our stuff on our dashboards.
What they call your dashboards. And then you just crack into it. They have various different scenarios in the rulebook, don't they?
There are.
For kind of a standard shooting each other, or you can do like death races and stuff.
Yeah.
Because it's set in a post-apocalyptic future where
man is buggering off to Mars.
Yeah, everyone's shooting off to Mars because Mars is cool when Earth is poop. And kind of people watch on telly, they watch death races and stuff. So it's kind of a little bit Death Race 2000 as
and
well.
And it's the way that the drivers and the companies can get enough money so they can leave Earth and go off to Mars.
And there are different sponsors, and depending on... There is a really nice campaign system.
It's a nice system, yeah.
And depending on what your sponsor is, depends on what skills you get. I've picked KT, or Slime, as she is also known. And so they're like your typical raider types. You know, you can fit extra crew in your thing, do cool stuff, have some guns. I don't know what he's decided to
do. I haven't yet. I'm just playing with my police cars and Mad Max car.
Yeah. There's more of a military one. They can get tanks and stuff as the game goes
and
on.
And helicopters. There's helicopters!
Mm. Yeah.
Well, funny enough, helicopters can't crash into cars. I wonder why.
No. And you can tool up your vehicles and give them guns.
So, speaking of tooling up vehicles, what have you got then, Parky, in your ragtag collection of survivors?
My ragtag selection of scumbags. I have got a pickup truck here. Which has got slightly more armour than a normal car, but has less handling skill, which we'll find out as time goes on. Inside I've got two extra crew members, pistols, and I've got a turret-mounted machine gun on the back. Obviously. Why wouldn't you?
Obviously.
These cars are normal cars within the thing of the game. We have the Pussy Wagon and the Dagmobile, because they're Aussies. And in both, they're both identical. They've both got extra crew member with pistol, and they've got grenades, which are...
Ooh.
They do boom and do damage, and they might make your opponent skid about, but they've only got a limited amount of ammunition.
Mm. Well, I've got Max in his pursuit vehicle. So that's a performance car with extra armour and a Gatling gun, forward-facing. And there's his other buddy in a normal police car, which is the normal standard car. But, again, it's got a forward-facing Gatling gun, two crew, and extra armour. That's
there you
go. So all we're going to do in this one is just basically go through the rules so you can see how it works. We're filming this for the guys as well, so they can see other people playing their game.
Mm.
What we're doing is obviously stuff like this is difficult terrain. These are actual walls. These concrete ones are concrete blocks. These ones you can just smash through because we like the cinematic bit of it. The other thing you will notice is, if you've watched any of our other videos, and if you haven't, why the hell not? There's only 170 odd of them. You will notice that me and Parker like cinematics. And we also can't pilot starships for love nor money.
No.
We've also noticed in the previous game of this, which we just had a quick run through just to warm ourselves up, we can't drive cars.
It's true.
For love nor money either. So
it's entirely accurate.
Expect lots of crashes into our own vehicles.
Yep. Which is what I did last game.
Ta-da! And took himself out. So
that was great, though.
What you do is you all start at speed one.
Yep.
And you basically, as you go through on your little templates, there's your speeds, which you can do it at, and there's two symbols. There's a shift symbol, which means you get to change your gear up or down, depending on which way you want to go. And there's the other icon, which is a hazard.
Hazard icon.
That's a hazard icon, not a hazard token. Mm-hmm. That keeps getting us confused. We might have to change the name of one of them, boys.
Yeah.
Not too sure which one yet. However, so we've done what we normally do in the game. We've set everything up. We are ready to go.
To file Pistol Popo!
We couldn't have planned that if we tried. Well, we could have.
Could have set up a whole thing.
Robbery, yeah. So then, I am in pole position.
Which means he goes first this turn. And that alternates at the start of every turn.
And now, each turn.
Yeah, okay.
Go on.
A turn is broken up into gears.
Love it.
Or gears.
Yeah, gears. Love
so
it.
So you go in, all the people in first gear go. Then all the people in second gear go, then all the people in third gear go, but because you're in third gear or fourth gear, let's say you're in second gear, you won't go in third gear, so people in higher gears will get extra turns.
Because they're going faster.
Because they're going faster, they're more likely to veer off the road and stuff, as you'll find out as you go. So, first turn.
Now, there is one other little thing. You may be wondering why we've got all our stuff laid out thus.
Yes.
There's a lovely little rule in this game, which is one of my little favourites.
Yes, I enjoy it a lot.
Is once you pick it up, you got to use it.
Yeah.
As long as you know, as long as you're at the right speed and everything, you have to use it once you pick it up. So we put them all. We have them all laid out, and we're like, because it represents the fact that you're driving quickly, you've got to think quickly and stuff like that.
So if your turn isn't tight enough, and then you put a loose turn down. And you realise you're going to crash into something where you can't change it.
Hold on, I'll just go back. No, can't do it.
Which I think is a nice little touch.
I love it. Makes me
giggle. Everyone likes a nice touch.
Hey, and you can only shoot once
within the whole turn.
In the whole six gears.
Yeah.
So what we do with each gun, we mark with little yellow tokens on our things.
Yep.
And I think we're about ready to
begin.
Okay. Yeah. So, I'm going to start with my first vehicle. I'm in pole position. I'm going to start with my normal police car.
Mm-hmm.
And we're just going to think that's a nice little... We're going to veer.
Mm-hmm.
So, if I put that down here, place that on the wheels.
Yeah. Touching the wheels.
Yeah, we'll do it like that.
Okay.
So, I'll put it there, so it's touching wheels. Trundles along to the back of the car. Now, I'm at speed one. Now, if I look on here... It gives me, this veer can be done in speeds 1 to 5. In the lower gears, you get little, you can go show them. You get little shift icons, which means I'm going to take one of those icons and up my speed to 2.
If he was going faster at speed in 5th gear, he would get a hazard icon. And if he couldn't get rid of it by rolling certain dice, which we'll show you when we get round to it, he would wipe out and fall over. But currently he's in 1st gear, gets a shift token, which means he can quite happily move up to 2nd.
Now, I like the way that works, because I can't drive. Parker can't drive.
No.
So we think it's a good representation. We don't know. It works for us.
Yeah. Feels good.
And yes, there will be silly noises made.
And dodgy Australian accents, because it's Mad Max.
Oh, struth!
It was a white line nightmare.
White line fever. Oh, that's the second supplement for Dark Future, wasn't it?
I don't know.
Yeah, with bikes and trucks. See, that our system had so much promise, but it was just too clunky. This is not clunky.
Love it.
This is lovely. Right, so Police bod number one has gone.
So police bod number one has gone. You're in pole position. I will activate my pickup truck, the Ute. He's in first, so I'll just move him there. I'll pick up the medium template, which I'll show you on here.
So I can do that anywhere between first and fourth, and I can get a token
or a shift. So put it under the front wheels.
Onto the road.
Onto the road. And it will shift up into second gear.
This is Interceptor 2. Interceptor 2 to Max. What is it? I'm seeing dirtbags on the road, Max.
Oh, you've got to get a motorbike and have Goose.
Goose, yeah.
Oh,
I
love
yeah,
Goose.
There is a company that does the little bikes and the gun turrets and everything. I can't remember. If any of you can remember who it is, because we can't, can you leave it in the comments, please? Mm. I know it's like £11, and you can get like a whole load of bikes and
maybe weapons options.
Yeah, there's little weapon options and stuff.
Plates and shit like that.
Right, so Max is in gear one. We're just going to start by slowly. Right, that's me done.
Okay, I'm going to activate the pussy wagon.
The pussy wagon!
I'm in first, so I think I'm going
to
go for
yes, we haven't painted them yet, we'll get round to it.
I think I'm going to go for a turn. Which, in first gear, gives me a thingy, a shift. So I'll go there, I get a shift in first, so I will then shift into second.
Yeah, you get points to buy your starting cars with, it's all done in gasoline. A standard car is what?
Five.
5 points. A
performance car, is seven.
Seven. Both of my weapons are, was it three?
3 points.
3 points. But they take up build slots, and you only get so many build slots in each vehicle. Mm-hmm. I've only got 2 slots in each vehicle, so one is taken up with the Gatling gun, the other one is taken up by extra armour.
Yeah. And you can buy turrets, but they make the cost of the gun go up by 3.
Yes, if I wanted a turret mounted, which I would have done, it's 9 points.
Yeah.
A little bit too much.
And they do have bigger cars you can buy later on, or even earlier on. They've got a bus. Which I really want a bus, because I want a big yellow school bus, and just fucking tool it out with machine guns, fucking turret mounted machine guns on the top, full of people with pistols, whooping it up, because why not, who doesn't want that, right?
Yeah, a bus can have three extra crew.
Yeah.
Handling of two, though.
Yeah, but also the three extra crew, because of Kaylee's skills that you can get later on, you can get extra crew on your cars and stuff.
Oh,
so you can then have more crew on top of that. Because effectively they're all just sitting around, hanging on, waving their arms in the air. And that's kind of the way that her group works. And obviously other groups work differently. Some add more handling dice, or they're better at weaving around and stuff like
or
that.
Or better technology, thing is, Right, it's your dagmobile, mate.
My dagmobile? Oh, because you've done both of yours.
Yeah.
Right, in that case, I'm going to do... I'm going to do a veer.
Oh, I love veer.
I love beer.
Had me driving round in a nice big circle.
Yeah, because you can do it in fourth and it doesn't...
Not getting in the way. Hazard.
So that's him, and I can shift up to second as well.
Yeah. Okay, so that's the end of the first gear.
Yes, indeed.
Gear two.
Gear two appears, and then we re... I mean, I've done them by you tapping get... my...
Oh, no, it stays...
No, it does.
It does switch to me,
I've done it by switching my... just tapping my dice, putting them on diagonal, so then I know who's gone and who hasn't. Now, everyone's in second gear. It's me to go first.
Yeah.
I will... In second...
Dun, 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 dun. Don't think about it too.
Pussy wagon's going to have a drift, I think. Because I can do that in second and get a gear change. Oh dear.
Oh shit! Houston?
We may have an issue. already. Oh dear.
Driving along in the desert quite happily. Fucking great rock formation.
I can shift up to third though. Which I will do. Because I'm fucking nuts.
You're going to smash into it and be blown up.
I can swerve next turn. I'll be alright.
Bet you can't.
That shifts me up into third. Right, that's me done.
So that's one of yours done.
If I do fuck up this early in the game, it's intentional, so you can see what happens. I'm helping you learn the rules, you see. Totally exactly what happens. Woo! We're all mental.
Okay, so, we're going to... Oh, I've touched it, then. Oh, well.
Touch it.
Uncle, touch you. Now at speed 2, I get an extra shift, so we'll hoof that one up to 3.
Boom.
Ka-chunk, chunk.
Right, I will activate the Dagmobile. And the Dagmobile will do another veer. Go to here, because he's veering.
Touch the wheels, that's it.
Touch the wheels. And that gives me a shift because he's in second at the moment, but that will then put him into third, where he felt a juicy turd.
Lovely. Right, Max is gonna...
I mean, who doesn't want to play with toy cars?
Everyone!
And where'd you get this desert? This is an old GW
this
one.
This is an old GW yeah. one, mate.
But yeah, it's nice. Play on the desert. Roads give you bonuses. We'll tell you later on. Certain terrain types give you bonuses. On.
See, what I wanted to do is use my other roads, but I haven't got enough to cover the table yet. You know, the right. highway, the dusty, broken up highway. Yeah, yeah. I'm going to drift.
Do they match with these, though?
No, they're smaller. Right. They're smaller, unfortunately. Right, so to there. To there. Now it's a drift at speed 2, which gives me another shift.
Oh, very nice.
Thunk thunk. You'll go.
I will activate the Ute. And he's going at 2 at the moment. So we will just carry on straight up.
Vroom!
Go there and shift into third.
Oh.
Is that everyone?
Yeah, both for mine.
Alright, so we back in the third. You get to go first. You get the pole, giggity.
Giggity goo.
Giggity McGee!
Okay, so. Bum 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 bum. We are going to.
Are we?
Have a little.
Poop.
Have a little swerve, actually. No. Haven't touched it, so piss off.
That's what she said.
I'm gonna drift, actually. That way round.
Flip it over.
That's the one. So there. Now I'm at speed 3. Does that make any difference? Speed 3? Nope!
Cool.
But I'm gonna make a skid check.
Right, so just to let you know, these are shift dice, which is how you make various things happen. I think it's 1 to 3, no, or whichever way it is. 3 dice are shifts, 3 faces are shifts, and they're the good ones. Then you've got 1 slide, 1 spin, slide, spin, and a hazard thing. If you end up with a hazard at the end, you spin out,
wipe out.
The spins and the slides do various things which we'll let you know, but essentially the shifts cancel them out. So you want to get shifts.
Because what I'm trying to do is, because that manoeuvre didn't give me a shift icon, I'm going to try to get one now so I can go up an extra gear. So
you've got handling of 3, so you're running 3 dice.
I've got 2 shifts and a whack whack oops. Well, that can get rid of that.
Yeah, so the shift gets rid of the bad things, so he's got rid
that
of the hazard.
That gives me one shift.
One shift so you can change gear.
Does that give me
That does give you a hazard token.
Does give me a token.
This is the one thing that we are slightly unsure about. There are hazard tokens and hazard icons. And the hazard icons mean you completely wipe out. The hazard tokens are things that you kind of collect.
And
the,
if you get
and
6.
And if you get 6 of them, you're kind of like,
all over the shop. So I've managed to got just a little bit of a swerve there. And just
but you've shifted gear.
Shifted gear. It's all looking good.
I'm going to activate my my pussy wagon. In third. I attempt to swerve. Oh, that is beautiful.
Oh,
beautiful.
Slides around the rock formation. Oh.
Now, I'm in third. I can do it in third.
Arousing.
And it does give me nothing, but I'm going to choose to... I'm going to do exactly what Straw did. I'm going to choose to try and get a gear shift.
Mm.
Or will I?
Will he? He said will he?
Yeah, of course I will. Why the fuck not?
Well, you're the crazy people, so play crazy.
So I'm rolling three dice. Oh, dear.
That's...
I got two hazards and a spin. Oh. However, I can choose to push it.
Real good.
Which gives you re-rolls. So that gives you a hazard token. So I'm going to get a hazard token, put it on my pussy wagon. Now, if I get six of those, I'll wipe out. But I get to re-roll these. Hopefully getting better than what I previously got. Oh, so I get one shift and a spin. Now, this... I can get rid of either spin. The way the spins work is kind of they've got arrows on them. See, all we did was get some old white dice and Straw's lovely lady friend, wife, person, managed to get some sticky back plastic, printed it out on that, cut them out and put them on the dice. Now, the spin is going that way, so I will spin that way.
That's it.
So I go towards the one that's nearest the front. They've got a spin on both ways, but you can't spin more than 90 degrees.
Yeah.
And then that gives me another hazard token. Oof. And I didn't get to change gear, so I'm stuck in third.
It's Max now, isn't it?
Max.
And Max is going to do what Max does best. Not a lot.
I do like that. He kind of swirled around it and then...
We're going to veer.
Oh, Max is veering.
So there. Crunch. That was a veer at three, which doesn't do anything. However, give me some dice. I can take up to four. I don't have to take them all.
No.
But obviously, the more dice you take, the more chance you've got of getting rid of the bad shit. So, shift gets rid of that, shift gets rid of that. But I don't get anything to change my speed. I can live with that for now.
Mm-hmm. So he tried to, but he was a little bit, wee.
Well, he's just gone through these two barriers and up the curb, so.
So it's me to go. I will activate my pickup truck. It will veer in third.
Touch the wheels. Just because I said so.
Whoom! There. Ooh. Now, am I going to be in... I think I am. Oh, but you'll get cover. Which gives you an extra... I think... I can't remember what cover does.
Nope, nice.
So I'll have a quick check. I believe it either loses a dice or gives you an extra armour value. Come on, Bucky.
Come on, Bucky.
Uzu.
Crash into a car.
Cover. AV is one higher.
Ah.
I will have a shot.
Yeah. Is it within range?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're using basically you've got short range and long range. It's 15 centimetres for short and 30 centimetres for long, but we're going to be using 6 and 12 inches respectively because we've got inch thingies, we don't have 50 centimetre thingies. So I'll take a shot.
Okay, so I'm at 1 point higher on the armour.
Maybe, yeah.
So I'm on five.
Five. Okay, so I've got a turret so I can shoot in any direction. My machine gun is two dice.
Looking for fives.
Needing for fives. I got
one
five.
Point of damage.
Which causes an armour, a hull point of his to go. Now, I've shot in this turn, so all the way up to the next full turn, rather than it being gears, I now can't shoot up until the full next turn. So I'll put a little...
With that gun.
So I'll put a little thing next to him.
Okay.
And to show that the machine gun has shotted.
Shotted.
That's that.
I'm done, mate.
I've got my Dagmobile left. He's still in third. So is a veer going to be too much? I think it is. So I think what I'm going to do is drift, because I can drift in third, so I'm going to pick it up and hope that it's right. Oh, that's all right. That's good. We like that.
Probably shooting at each other.
Yep. I don't get any modifiers. I'm not going to try and change gear or anything. I'm quite happy in third, so I'm going to stay in third. And that, as they say, is that.
Yeah.
So you're all done?
Yep.
Right, okay. So we go on to fourth gear. I haven't got anyone on fourth, so I don't go.
I have my police car.
Cool.
Who is there? I think that's going to be too much. That's going to be too much. There's going to be not clever. Oh, I'm just going to go straight ahead. So... to there.
Meow.
That gives me an option of doing something. And I'm just going to drop it down to third.
Okay.
And that, as they say, is that.
Indeed.
Because there's no one on fifth.
No.
There's no one on sixth.
No, that's it. So we go now back to the beginning of a new turn.
Yeah.
And we're on first gear again. So I'll reset everyone. Now that I can shoot again now, because it's the start of a whole new turn.
And
a
who
whole
has...
new turn. Now I had pole, so you get
back to me.
You get pole position. So you go first this turn.
Right. So now I've dropped my speed down on my police car, which is going to be the first one I'm going to activate. I am going to veer. That's a speed 3, so it won't give me any bonuses. But it nicely brings me around there. And that's fine because it's still turn 1. I can change my gear a little later.
Mm-hmm.
So he's done.
So it's my activation. I'm going to activate the Dagmobile, who's currently in third. I'm going to try and do a hard turn.
Ooh, lovely. Oh, that's beautiful. Screech!
Now, the hard turn gives me a hazard icon. So if I can't get rid of it, that will mean that I wipe out and I spin out and various bad things.
Of course,
happen.
You know, if you don't get rid of it, you're going to slide straight into your other car.
Oh, yeah. Because that stays there.
Yeah.
So if the slide, I effectively slide off the edge of this. Ooh. So I'm on 3 dice.
You done what we're doing now?
I'm on 3 dice.
Come on, boy. Gotta get rid of them.
Now I've got 2 shifts and a slide.
Well, there you go then. That'll do the job.
Yeah, that'll do the job because the shift will get rid of the slide and the other shift will get rid of the hazard, yeah. So he's alright. He's pulled a nice little around there. Crack-a-lacking.
Is that it?
Boom, shakalaka-laka. That is my Dagmobile done.
Okay. So, Max.
Max.
My name's Max. And he's Batman.
Max Man. Batmax.
Batmax. Buttflix. So he's on 3.
Vroom vroom!
Gonna veer.
Oh, he loves his veering, doesn't he?
It's just a nice, gentle, you know, turn to there. Doesn't give me any modifiers. And again, I'm not going to push it just yet.
But push it real good!
What, enough of that rubbish?
Right, so...
So you got your Porsche.
Mm-hmm.
That's the pussy wagon, isn't it?
That is the pussy wagon.
And your ute.
My ute.
This is random encounters like kangaroos.
Boink,
oh, straight!
Boinky, boinky. Right, the ute will just go medium. He'll stay there. He's going to stay in that gear because he's quite happy there.
Okay, so it's back to you. Both of mine are gone.
So I've now got my Porsche. Can I get through there? Probably not.
Well, you can squeeze through there. There's enough room to get the car through.
I'm just getting the right
template. But can you get the right template?
Oh, you know what? Fuck it.
Go for it! This one slides out and goes over there. It's going to smash it at the back of the helicopter.
Yeah, all right. I'm going to go for a turn.
Oh, that's lovely. If you touch your wheels, that'd be perfect, in fact. Yeah, look at that.
Beautiful.
Crunch.
Now, turn, I'm in third gear, so I don't have to worry about hazards or anything.
Awesome.
So that's good. We like that.
Nice.
Sweet as a proverbial nut. I mean, that's proper like...
I want to shoot first. Now I do, you fucker.
So that's then done. So I'm all done.
I'm all done.
Right, so we go back. We're now in second gear. Or the second turn gear, if you like. I'm on pole position, so I'm going to activate my Dagmobile first. And he is going to attempt a hairpin.
What speed is he on? Three.
Three.
So he can do it. Oh, but if you slip out on this one, you'll be in all sorts of trouble.
Right, so I'm on three dice, because I've got a handling of three. Fucking hell. Need to get rid of a hazard.
Yeah.
Right, that's two hazards. I've got a shift, but because I'm on the road, I can do a push for free.
Yeah.
That gives me re-rolls. That'll do it. The shift will get rid of the slide. The other shift will get rid of the hazard.
Yeah, that's just as well, because you'd have been in trouble then.
I've been in a lot of trouble.
That was a lot of trouble.
So that was good. That was lovely. So you've managed to pull right round this. And now, at the end of his activation, I'm going to do some lovely shooting. At your police car. Because the people with pistols and grenades count as 360 degrees because they don't have mounted weapons because they've been activated by the crew inside. So I've effectively got a couple of people in there going, woo, lobbing stuff.
Bastards.
Now, a pistol does 1d6. A grenade does 2d6. I have to remove an ammo for the grenade. So I want your AV, which I believe is 4.
AV is 4.
That'll be two.
2 points. Hold damage. So that's one, two.
And because it's a grenade, he has to make a skid check because it's a grenade and he might spin out or something.
Three dice for my handling. Shift, clear that. Shift.
And the shift is fine. So
it's a spare shift, isn't it?
Yes. So you can use it to change gear. But if you use it, it'll give you a hazard token.
Yeah, I'll use it. I've got to speak for walls. I don't like people chucking grenades at me.
Okay.
It's mostly unfair.
Indeed.
Boom! And yes, we do like to put little tokens on like that so you can see explosions and stuff.
Lovely.
So.
Screw you, pigs! Yee-haw and whatnot!
Yee-haw and whatnot?
Yeah, kinda.
Right, so it's so my. That was the go.
That's the Dagmobile gone.
Oh, this is second gonna messy. There will drift me to there, and then I'll be able to shoot, I hope. So, look at that.
You bitch.
That is what we call in trade, gorgeous.
A big pile of poop.
Slips through to there, on speed 3, no modifiers on that. And at this point, I put a green gem onto here because I'm opening up with my bloody great forward-facing Gatling gun.
Right in the side of my car.
Right in the side of your car.
AV4. No!
None!
Yarmouth, sucks to be you.
Well, that's poop.
Good job you bought those special battle hammer dice, innit?
All the fucking good did that.
Right.
Oh.
So it's me.
So, Max has gone. Well, that was just poop.
Well, I'm going to activate my pickup truck. He's going to attempt to do a hard turn, because he's hard as the proverbial nails.
He's hard as a proverbial turn.
But that does give me a thingamy doodle hazard. Now, unfortunately, the pickup truck's only got a handling of 2, so I only rolled 2 dice. Which are both shit, so I'll get a free push. Well, because I'm on a road. Which won't be enough.
Oh dear.
Now, because of the order in which you do things, you can either Actually, you use all your shifts first, so I can either have the hazard or I can have the slide. I'll have the slide because the hazard means you wipe out and you spin and you end up facing the wrong way and you go down gears and stuff like that. So for a slide, there are little arrows on the turning templates. So you put the little short side one down and then you end up over there. So he's tried to turn too fast and slid, and they'll get hazard token for later on. Because I've been driving like a douchebag.
As usual.
Cecil of Eye.
So that just leaves the police over there. Who are at speed 4. 4 is going to be a veer. It's just the safest manoeuvre, isn't it? I like veering. Because Max could be in trouble next turn. To there. And the veer doesn't give me any bonuses or anything, so that's all good.
Okay.
Back to you.
I've got the pussy wagon.
That's either going to crash into you or the concrete.
I'm in third, so I'm going to do a drift.
Oh, sexy.
Ooh. Which will put me there. Oops. And I won't shoot because you'll get cover from the obstacle-y thing that's in the way.
I will indeed.
So that's that.
That's everyone.
We are. Right, so you get pole. We go back up into third gear for the turn.
Oh, good lord.
This is when it starts getting all a bit crazy.
Oh, good lord. So, do I want to take the police car first or Max? Oh, Max ain't going any bloody where, is he? And if you don't move, then...
I'm probably going to move.
You probably are, aren't you? So I will take my police car first. It's all the way over there. At speed 4, we need to do something a bit more severe, so we're going to turn.
Ooh, dun dun dun.
Now that gives me a hoogee, a flip flip wadget.
You can push it, but you'll get a hazard token.
Yeah, well, I'm going to have to. It has 3 hazard tokens on it at the moment. Mm-hmm. That was awful. Going too fast to do the manoeuvres. Oh! I can get rid of...
Get rid of that.
Yeah. But I still get one.
You still get the slide. So again, you've got the curve, there's a little arrow on it, you take the slide token, or you slide...
Don't I still get... That as well.
No, because... you still get that as well.
Yeah.
Eek.
So I've slid, and then I wiped out.
Slide to there.
Can I have my turn back?
Oh, yeah, sorry. Then you... 180. To wipe out, you 180.
Screech!
Then you remove... You go down as many gears as your hazard tokens are.
3.
And then you get rid of your hazard tokens.
So I'm down to 1. I've got rid of all my hazard tokens. I'm facing the right kind of way. But I can't act for the rest of the turn with that car.
No.
That's a pisser.
I will then... Because this is the start of third, isn't it?
Yeah.
So I need to rejig all of those guys. I will do a veer with my Dagmobile.
Oh, now it's just a sitting duck over there.
But I can't shoot because I've already shot this turn.
Ooh, and so's Max.
In third, I'm going to not bother changing.
Oh, Max. So, Max, we need something a bit severe, but not too severe. So if we drift, will a drift get us out of trouble? Well, we'll soon find out.
Get on the scene like a proverbial
sex machine. I'm at speed 3, which doesn't give me any bonuses. And we're on 3. Do I want to roll any dice? Yes, actually, I'm going for a... Can I have an extra one, please? I need to want to up the speed a bit.
You can push it.
Push for free. Push for free on the road.
Fail!
Oh, lovely.
You can remove that. That'll get rid of that. Change gear.
That gives me two.
Oh, so you can change gear and remove the hazard that you would get from changing gear.
Yeah.
And that's why he's Max, because he's fucking awesome.
Dun dun dun!
It was a white line nightmare! Oh dear, I love it. So that was you.
Yeah.
So then it's me. I'm going to go crazy, and my pussy wagon is going to attempt a hairpin.
Oh!
I think that might be too much, actually.
That might be a bit too much.
Oh, it is! Oh no! Crash! Cuckoo! Well, I did that on purpose so we could crash.
Oh, he's hairpinned into the concrete!
Now, we still do the hairpin manoeuvre, because if I fuck it up... Now, this is it now.
You might slide out of the way.
I might... Because this is a kind of a cool thing. Because of the way you use the shift dice, and you can do re-rolls and stuff like that, you can pick certain ones to use.
Yeah. So if you get a slide...
Then I can intentionally slide out of the way. So I'm on three dice. I need to get rid of the hazard.
Yeah.
Out of the way just so I don't accidentally cheat. Right, so that's a shift and a slide. So the shift will get rid of the hazard, and I'll keep that slide.
Yeah.
And I then won't use the shift.
That's right, use the slide.
So then the slide will put me there, and so I haven't crashed, but I've...
Nice.
Which I quite like, you can do stuff like that, Tokyo Drift style-y.
Yeah.
That's gone.
Let's just swerve your way out of that one. I'm done.
So it'll be me to activate the U. And the U will attempt to do a... I think I'll just go... A veer, I think. Even a veer is going to be too much. I'll do a medium straight ahead.
Medium?
Yeah. Now that gives me a shift, and I'll use that shift to get rid of a hazard token.
Yep.
As he trundles along.
Is that it?
Yes, I believe it is.
Well,
it
goes to you. I'm now clunking up to give four. Well,
I haven't got anyone in fourth.
Ooh. I have. I am Max. Max, who's there? Who's gonna have? I'm gonna have to veer again because if I go. I do a turn. Oh, I could turn. That's a speed four. But that'll get me a hazardy thingy. Now, sod it. I'm Max.
You're Max.
I'm Max and I'm mad.
He's mad, isn't he? Mad!
So I'll put out there. Screech
round. Crazy Bob.
Screech round to there. That's four dice. So I need to at least get rid of that.
At least that. Oh, so eat loads of.
Get rid of that.
Yeah.
That'll get rid of that.
Yeah.
And then that'll give me a shift, which I'm...
If you change gear, you'll get a hazard token, but you don't care because you're Max.
Yeah, so I'm going to huff it up a gear.
Oh, he's going in a fifth. Oh!
Take the hazard token.
Max is so extreme.
He's extreme! That's awesome. Awesome driving.
So that means I don't go because I'm in third gear.
Right, so now it goes to... Five.
Turn goes up to fifth.
Pole comes to me.
Yarp.
And the only person I've got is Max.
Max.
And Max is at speed five.
So now your options are change a bit because you can't do like
so
hairpins
and
stuff.
I'm going to have to veer.
Oh, he loves veering anyway. But even the veer is a hazard now.
Yes, it is. So there. So it's one, two, three, four. That will get rid of that one.
Mm-hmm.
That will get rid of that one.
Are you going to take the slide or are you going to try and push it?
No, the slide's going to put me over there. I don't want that. So I'm going to push it. So I take one of them and I can re-roll.
Yeah.
Which will
spin me facing that way. So that's fine.
That way.
And again, that's the sort of thing. You can keep the spins that you want. You know, in theory, you go, well, I love that, because it might spin you. Oh, you do get a hazard for the spin, but it points you in the right direction, potentially.
Yep. Okay. Done.
Okie dokie. So that's the whole turn done. So we're back onto gear one.
You get pole.
Yep, my shooting goes away because I've shot, but that's
Max's
fine.
Max's shooting goes away.
Right, well, I think I'm going to have to.
Ooh, it's looking a bit ropey in the middle now.
I think I'm going to begin with a shot.
Uh-huh.
From the Dagmobile.
Uh-huh.
Who's in third, because I can shoot again this turn. So I'll get rid of that. I'm easily within the 6 inches.
Yeah.
So I'm on 3 dice, 2 for the grenade, 1 for the pistol.
Yeah.
Leading fours.
Yeah.
So that'll be 2. And it forces you to make a skid check.
So I'm on 3 dice.
Ooh.
Well, we get rid of that.
Yep.
And we slide.
Kaboom. And then I will...
Yeah.
I haven't moved yet, so I will do a... I'm in third. So will I... Oh, I've touched it now. Do a turn. Because of the wheels, fortunately, I don't bump into you. If we were doing it back to front or whatever, then it'd be alright, but we're doing it wheel to wheel. I don't know, there's not an official ruling. I think
there is, you need to, it needs to be parallel, but I like you to touch the wheels, because then you know that everyone's the same distance. Now.
Good job, you slid.
Yeah,
because you crashed
it. Yeah, crashed straight at me. The shock of the explosion just moved me over. So, there we go with Max, which will then give us some shots. Well, you're done, so I don't have to worry about over there for the moment. So it's going to be Max. Now, Maxy boy, you're at speed 5, so you've got to be careful. I don't think a veer is going to quite get me around enough, but it's going to have to be that one. Not that again. But it's a hazard. So,
as you're going crazy, Guy, aren't you? Sorry.
No, I'm mad.
You're mad.
I'm not crazy, Max. I'm mad.
Bad, crazy Colin.
Oh, fuck a duck.
You can push it. Now, this is it. Oh, now you start adding those hazard tokens on, because if you get 6, you wipe out.
So I'm 4 at the minute. So
but you may well end up with 6 at the end if you can't get decent rolls. Oh, so the shift.
So that gets rid of that.
Yeah.
That gets rid of that.
And then you can use that and shift that, to get rid of a token.
Get rid of that.
Boom. Whew. Oh, Nelly.
And now, I should be within range.
Quite possibly.
Quite possibly about it.
Where's my stick?
I don't know. Where have you put it?
I don't know. I put it somewhere. Oh, it's on the floor over there. Because I dropped it on the floor. Oh, we're so lame. L-M-A-E. We are so lame. Yeah,
daka. 4 dice. We open up some pain. 1.
1. That's not a huge amount of pain, but it is pain. Well done, you.
That's my first car.
Yep.
So you're on your second car.
I'm on my second car. I'm going to do the pussy wagon.
Uh-huh.
We'll just move straight forward in third gear.
Like a chicken. More like a chicken than a bloody pussy.
And then you'll get a shift which will remove a hazard token with.
Yep.
And that's me done.
Okay, so my police car is up there. I've got 2 guys in it. So to start with, they will both shoot.
Pistolas.
Pistols.
4s.
1.
Boom. Ah, not the Dagmobile.
And then we shall...
Big scum.
Big scum. We will, on speed 1, we need to crank this up a bit, boys. We will veer... And that'll get me a thing, yeah. So we'll crank it up to, thunk it into gear 2.
Go up to 11.
Dun dun dun. The wheel spin away.
Okay, I've only got the pickup truck left. I think I'm going to have a shot back at you before I move, aren't I?
What's the range of yours?
Well, it's the same.
Damn you! White line hell. Straight down into your...
So, two dice?
Yeah.
That's two.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Spink, spink, spink!
That's the first damage he's taken, though, so...
Yeah. And then I will do a turn.
Now you've pissed me off. You've scratched me paintwork, motherfucker.
That's right. Thank you. It's gone. Thank you.
That's
first gear.
Yep.
So that was
fastest to me. Crunch it up.
That goes into the second gear turn of the thingy. See, normally we'd have crashed into walls. We'd have gone off the table.
Yeah. Well, how are we playing that?
I don't know.
Right, Max at speed 5 is gonna veer. To there. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Need to get rid of this one.
Mm-hmm. Oh! But you can push for free because you're on the road.
Oh, yeah.
So we can re-roll all those three.
That, and that. Gets rid of that.
Oh!
Gets rid of...
Wipeout!
It's a wipeout anyway, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, what happens with wipeout?
Wipeout. Spin 180 degrees. Reduce your current gear by the number of
three.
And then that's it.
And then these are gone, don't they?
And then they go, yeah.
Well, shit my hat. What the fuck? Hold on, he was there a minute ago.
Brilliant, love it. It's just such a nice cinematic visual. We're just spinning around. And
well, he has pushed it all the way around to here. Open fire here. And he's just going to line up and start taking a shot at you and just spun out.
Yeah.
Sweaty tits!
Boobies. So that's everyone on 2, isn't it? So I reset, don't I? So that was your first on 2.
Yeah.
So I haven't done anyone on 2 yet. Pickup truck shot, and the Dagmobile shot, but the other one hasn't.
Max is gone. That's the police, he hasn't. He's gone as well, hasn't he? What has he?
He hasn't gone yet. Not on this round.
Not on this.
On this gear. I'm going to fuck it. The Dagmobile is going to attempt a hairpin.
Oh! Right up my arse! That's a hit!
It will be if I don't do something cool about it.
If I don't do something cool, you're going straight up my exhaust.
So?
So you've got to get rid of that one for a start.
Get rid of that one. Well, I'll take a thingy. Boom! So I can use the shift to get rid of that. I will then.
You should have kept one of the slides.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
But then I'll shift up into fourth, which will give me another hazard. But I've used that other shift to get rid of it.
Yeah.
So I'm now in fourth.
So now you're crashing into me. Oh, this could hurt. Bosh!
Now, let's see what crashes do, shall we?
Yeah.
I vaguely recall.
I don't.
Now, I am going to do a smash attack.
And so will I.
You're not forced to make a smash attack, but I will.
Yeah.
You don't get to make one back because I'm the one attacking you. It's a tailgate, I guess.
Yeah.
So it's my AV, which is 4, plus my current gear, which is 4, so that's 8, minus your AV.
Which is 4.
So that becomes 4 minus your current gear.
Which is 2.
So that becomes 2. 2 dice of damage to attempt to squish you. Noon 4s. That'll be 1. And we both get 2 hazard tokens as well.
Bosh, bosh.
Crash, kabloom. And there are various things, again, in the extended rules. You can get ramming forks or whatever, so you do more damage when you smash. You can get various skills that mean you don't get hazard tokens when you smash. That kind of thing.
I'm going to veer.
takes me to there. And I'm at speed 2, so that means I can increase my speed to speed 3. Whoop.
Indeed. So it's me to go.
Everyone's facing me, and Max is facing the wrong fucking way.
Sounds about right, doesn't it?
Well, that's just not good.
I think I'm going to get in the way, but I think it's kind of worth it. So, the pussy wagon will veer.
So there. See, they're all getting greedy for the kill now. They're going to crash into each other.
Yeah, probably. That doesn't give me a hazard or anything like that. But I'm going to be within 6 inches, so I'll take some shots at you. Yeah. He hasn't shot yet. That's the only one that hasn't. So I'm going to have 2 dice for the grenades, plus 1 dice for the pistol.
Yeah.
Oh, I lose an armour. An ammo, rather. I should have lost an ammo from him before. 3 dice needing 4s.
One.
And a skid check.
Yeah. 3 dice.
Ooh. No, that'll be it, won't it? So you can remove that with that.
Gives me a shift.
Which you can either shift with, or you can remove hazards. Shift up into 4, can you?
Yeah, that's what I was looking at. Oh, well.
That gives you a hazard token.
Yep.
This is the, I think, 1.2, isn't it? Of the 1.1?
No, this is now the...
Because it is currently an
work in progress
beta type thing, and they've changed it a little bit, and we played it once before the changes, and it's actually, I really like the changes, the way the slides work and stuff.
Love the slides.
I think it works a lot better, in my humble opinion.
Yeah, done, sorry. Back to you.
Back to me. So I've only got my pickup truck left to go. Who I think is going to attempt a hard... Yeah, we'll have a hard coming down the road, if you wouldn't mind, please, sir. I am in third gear, so I do have to make a skid check. 2 dice. Vroom, 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 vroom. I can push for 3, so I'll try and remove the spin. 2 shifts.
Awesome.
So one will get rid of that, and then one will get... I don't have that yet. You know what, I'm going to stay in third, I think, because I don't want him going too fast. What's that? Nice. That's him done. You got anyone left?
No. Not on 2.
No. So we go into third gear.
Well, Max will not be acting. And, oh, it's you.
Me.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear.
Thinking. Right, the pickup will go for a veer. Go through those. To there.
Oh, Madge.
Now, here's the thing. Only on 2 dice. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going to attempt... So I'm on 3, so I'm going to attempt to do a turn or something like a shift, and we make a shift check to try and do something cool.
You're on a road, you can push it for 3.
Yeah. I'll re-roll the slide. Still get a slide. So I'll remove the slide with the shift, but I won't do anything cool with it. I'm hoping to get a spin so I can kind of move around a little bit more.
Yeah. Well, unlucky.
Oh, Cecil of I.
Right, so it's me. My police car over there. Right, I'm going to start by shooting.
Mm-hmm. Can you?
No, I've already shot, haven't I? Yeah, it's one... Oh, bollocks. Right, in that case, Full speed ahead!
Oh, ramming speed, is it?
Ramming speed! Shut up. Yeah. Right, I'm at speed 4, so I can swerve, turn, veer. There.
Mm-hmm. Right into me. Boosh.
Yeah.
Right. So both of our AVs effectively cancel each other out.
Yeah.
And that is a side swipe according to this.
Yeah, I'm at speed 4.
So that's what you do.
So it's just 4.
4 dice. Graham.
1, 2.
Ooh. It's the pussy wagon.
And that's 2 points each, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
And does our speed reduce?
No. That's what they give you the...
Oh, that's what they're giving them for?
Yeah.
Okay.
They've changed it slightly.
Crunch.
Okay. Well, that's not nice, is it? So in that case, the pussy wagon shall attempt to do a... hard.
And you're at speed 3, so that's
speed
a thing.
Speed 3, so that'd be a hazard.
Yeah.
So 3 dice. I'll be a slide, a spin, and a something bad. So I will attempt. I mean, I've not got a huge amount of things left.
No.
So I'll try that again. Oh dear!
Oh dear!
Either way, you've kind of fucked.
Yeah. Either way, you've
I've wiped out.
Wiped it out. So it's a 180-degree turn.
Yep.
Your speed's reduced.
Yep. By 4, so that puts me down into first.
Oh.
Oof.
That's not obviously good. It's me ploughing into the side of you. Awesomeness.
Which is, and that's why they give you the hazard tokens to make up for that later in the turn.
Awesome.
You see? It all makes sense-ish.
Back to you.
Back to me. Oh, that was you, so it's... Oh, that was the pussy wagon, so now it's you. Then we'll give chase with a veer. So I can do a veering 4th.
Yep. Down, 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 down.
That's the end of that, is it?
Yeah. Oopsie!
Awkward! So now we're up into 4th.
Yeah, I've got my police car to go for this one.
Aww.
I
was going to get to crash into your bottom.
At speed 4. I think we're going to go for a turn. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, better help Max out. So it's 3 dice. And I really need to be getting rid of some of these tokens.
Oh, boom!
Well, that gets rid of that one. Mm-hmm. And those two, get rid of 2 of them.
Nice.
And I just slide around there nicely.
Cuckoo, ka-choo.
That was what I call sexy.
Start 4. The only one I've got on 4 is my Dagmobile. It's going to attempt a drift.
Oh, lovely.
I could make a smash attack, but I can choose not to.
Yeah.
So you can effectively donk into your own cars. I think house rule, if you were to go like that, you'd do it.
Yeah.
You know. But I do have to make a...
Or if you're going fast and you plough into the side, then, you know.
But I will make a... have to make a thingy check, see what I do. That'll be fine, because the shift will remove the spin and the other shift will remove that, so we're all good.
And that's...
That's 4th. Everyone's done. Everyone's done.
So, shooty counts back.
Yeah, the shooty counters, importantly, go back. We go back onto the first gear of the turn.
And it's you as
me
jumpy.
As well. So, I may as well go for my pickup truck, the Ute, who will first of all have some shots at Max.
because Max is ugly and smells of poop.
And now he's getting angry.
He's angry, Max.
He's angry, Max.
I've got two dice for the machine gun, plus another two dice for two pistols.
Uh-huh.
There's my crew. Fours.
Yep.
A 1-2. Daka, daka, daka. Reason I can shoot sideways, got a turret. Ba 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 bam.
Bastard.
And then I'll... Oh, fucking hell.
And then you'll crash into the wall. And
then I'll crash it. I think even with the hairpin, I'll go, oh, no, with the hairpin.
Ooh.
But then I'll crash into you.
Yeah.
Crunch.
Crunch.
Unless I pull off a weird thing. Oh, no, I can't even do that.
There's nothing you could... Well, if you get a spin...
I can be spinning a different way. Well, I'm going to attempt to crash into you. So I'm going to ruin two dice. Well, the spin will put me there. And the shifter removes that.
Yeah.
So that's that. So I then won't make the crash into you.
No. So, my go, Max.
That was cool.
You find you could take these and do your targeting like that.
Oh, yeah, yeah, totally.
Yeah, so I can hit you still with the gun. So I will hit you with that first.
Yep.
The Gatling gun opens up. For one.
Cool.
Now I need to move. And I'll speed two. So it'll be a drift. Which will just... To there. Stay. And that's a gear shift. Thunk. Max is...
Me on first. We have the Dagmobile.
Dag.
We will go for a veer. That didn't work out. Rough ground is yet to be on, but I'll better check in a second.
Because you're probably going to be hitting it.
And then start of a new turn, so he can shoot you.
Yeah.
Removing my last grenade.
Oh.
So I'm going to be on three dice. One for the pistol, two for the grenade. Getting one. You have to make a
thingy test.
Ivy check.
Three dice. I'll get rid of that. So it's going to be a spin, which will take it to there.
Nice.
A little bit of help there.
Thank you.
Boom.
Just have rough ground. Nice. Gain a hazard token.
Right, so, me, with Polisi there at number for speed four. So, I think... Veer is going to do the job nicely. At speed four, it's no modifiers on the template.
Mm-hmm.
And then we shall open up with everything.
On the Ute?
Yep.
Oh, no.
So it's four from the Gatling gun thing, and one from the policeman hanging outside.
Yep.
Show me his arse.
Even fours.
One, two, three.
One, two, three. Oh, dear. Too happy now. Still on seven though, so he's not too bad. Then it'll be me and my pussy wagon. Pussy wagon will do a hard turn.
Hard turn in a pussy wagon!
Put it in there.
Lovely.
And then that gets me a shift, so I'll shift up into six.
Yeah.
Everyone done on first?
Yeah.
So we go into second gear. You go first. Mm-hmm. So it's it's a reasonably simple little game. You know, you've got all your templates, you've got your cool special dice that do cool things.
Sexy cars.
This is about as far as we've got with not crashing into stuff, actually.
Yeah, it's a bit weird, isn't it?
I think it's because we're not all trying to go round it in fifth like we were previously.
Okay, so my police car is going to turn.
Vroom. So there.
Mm-hmm.
That's at speed 4. So it does give me a hazardy thang.
Oh dear.
Oh. I'm on a road, so I can do it for the thingy. But I get one of them, don't I? Oh, no,
no, you don't.
On road.
The road.
Yeah.
So you can re-roll the two fails, or not fails, but you know.
Ah. Boom, boom.
So you can
that gets rid of that
get rid of that and get rid of two hazard thingies.
Nice.
Right.
And you don't need buckets full of dice.
No, which is cool. And this is the first and two, isn't it?
Yeah.
So the Dagmobile, no, the Pussy Wagon will attempt a... Oh, do I do that or that? I think I'm going to do that. A veer. Beautiful. Because I'm in second, I can quite happily move into third. I don't know if I'm going to be in range to take shots, because that's six. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, edge to edge.
What are you firing with?
No, I'm not sure. No. Ah, well.
So that's me with Max. Max is on a speed of 3. Speed of 3. Nah. Speed of 3 doesn't get me what I want. So... I will veer.
Oh, he loves his veering, doesn't he?
Oh, yes. Just take me to there. And I'll attempt to get the gear change.
Boom.
God, Lord, he says. So I can change up to...
four gears. Well, no, yeah, you can change and then remove your hazards as well.
Well, no hazards.
You would gain them for shifting, yeah. But you couldn't remove them with your shifts.
So I'm 3, I just go to 4.
Fucking good old Max.
Max is a driving legend.
He is.
Right, back to you.
I'm going to do a... Fuck it. The ute's going to try and do a hairpin. He's fucking nuts.
Holy crap.
That will put me on a two dice of thingy to get rid of a hazard. I will push it and re-roll the spin. Ah, cool. So that'll get rid of the hazard.
Yep. And a gear change.
Do I want to? No, I don't think I do actually.
No. Okay, I'm finished.
So the ute's gone. Dagmobile will do a veer across the rough ground. About there. But then he'll get a hazard for going over the rough ground. That's that. And then that's the end of second gear, so we move into third gear.
You have the pole.
I have the pole.
I appear to be facing the wrong way.
I'm going to do the pussy wagon. We'll do a veer. Oh dear, I've done this the wrong way around.
Crunch!
Crunch, yay! Crunch, crunch, crunch.
Stop ramming me in the arse!
Why?
Because I'm enjoying it!
So, it's our AVs cancel each other out. I'm going at speed 3.
I'm going at speed 4.
So I don't even do any damage.
Ah.
Just dunk, dunk, dunk.
Okay.
But I haven't shot yet.
No.
So I will lob a grenade at you. I'm gonna lob a grenade at you.
Fuck
three ice season fours. Two.
Oh, my car's falling apart.
And a skid check thingy.
I'm nearly dead.
Three dice.
You can still you can pump it for free.
I have to.
Or push it rather.
Push it real good.
Do. Oh, so you slide.
I'm gonna slide.
That way. Both of them are pointing that way, aren't they?
Yeah.
So that'll be a crank.
Into the wall.
So you are going...
Oh, I'm going at speed 4.
Speed 4.
It's a side swipe.
Yeah. So your AV, what's your current gear?
4, that's 8.
Oh no, it's in you, isn't it, and a side swipe. So yeah. Its AV...
6.
Is 6. It doesn't add its gear. Your AV is 4, so it does 2 dice. Needing 4s. Nothing.
Oh, that could have been wiped out then.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
But it drops my speed.
No, it doesn't. You get 2 hazard points.
Oh, it's 2 hazards, is it?
And you're facing directly towards a large concrete thing.
Fucking hell. This ain't looking good for the old police here,
no.
Is it? Well,
not great, no.
Not great at all.
But he's yet to activate, isn't he? Because that was me first with that pussy wagon then.
Yeah. That was just a tiny little shunt you gave me because of the speed I was going. It's enough just to slide me into the wall. Right, who's gone? You've got Paul.
I've gone with the pussy wagon.
So
and
it's
that's
me.
Everyone. Well, not everyone, but as in that's the only person who's gone in third.
God's sake, I don't think.
No, you don't.
Oh, now, will a drift get me out of this mess?
Oh, I don't know. A swerve might. I think a drift won't be enough. I think a swerve will do it.
Swerve.
What speed are you going for?
Going 4.
Well, you'd have to make a thingy on drift anyway.
Oh, I could try a hairpin. Hairpin, I'm going to hit the fucking thing. I'm going to have to try the swerve.
That'll look cool if you can pull it off, yeah. Giggity.
Giggity-goo.
Giggity-magoo.
So I can swerve that way. Which isn't enough. Or we can attempt to swerve. No!
Oh, dear.
Either way.
It'll be a smash attack against your car. You might be all right.
Yeah, we're going to try to go through, so crunch.
So it's head-on, which is going to be the issue.
Yeah.
It's effectively your gear.
I've got to get rid of the thingy as well. Do I do that first?
I don't know. No, I think you move first and then you smash at the end.
Right, so. Speed 4... That gets rid of that.
Oh, you can shift down to slow down so you'll take less damage, potentially.
No, I'm not slowing down.
Fuck it.
I'm going to get rid of these. I'm going through there at full fucking speed.
Okay. So your AVs cancel each other out and you take 4 dice from the speed you're going. Three sixes, that'd be 3 through. Ba-bloom!
Crunch!
Oh, nice.
Over the barrier! Boom!
Me-moo, 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 me-moo.
Max, you're on your own, buddy. I can't help you, Max. Max, can you hear me? Avenge me, Max!
And his eyes squint ever closer. Right, so that's me.
Piddles,
the Deadmobile.
Piddles, are you there? Piddles, speak to me.
Piddles.
Damn you all! Damn you all to hell!
Right, the Deadmobile's going to go for a veer. I get an extra hazard because I'm coming out of the rough ground. Mm-hmm. However, I will attempt to shift and stuff to get rid of some hazard tokens. Boom, boom, boom.
Boom. Push it real good.
You got Max to go?
I've only got Max left.
Poor old Piddles is bit. Oh.
Poor little bugger.
Sorry, Piddles.
Max, Max, Max. You're spade 4. Facing the wrong way. But hell, I'm Max. I fear he's going to put me in the back of a chopper.
You can fly away to freedom in Mexico. All the other way
around. I am gonna.
Oh yeah.
Attempt a turn. In the Vigo, but next I can try to slow down.
Oh, well then.
And then get a hairpin off next turn. Oh, otherwise I'm in the back of the chopper.
Get to the chopper.
I'm in the fucking chopper. So it's 3. And you run down. I'm still going to fucking hit the...
Oh, well, then you can spin it.
Yeah. So, I've got to get rid of that first.
Yeah, unfortunately that isn't a spin you want.
Well, we'll take that and do a re-roll on these two.
Yep. I don't... Oh, it's a slider all the way over there.
Oh, the slider took me... Ah!
And then you can kind of...
Yes.
Around, maybe, yeah.
So, that gets rid of that. That gets rid of that, and then I will take the slide.
Is it the char-char slide?
Feck off. Take me to there.
Cool, cool. Cool to the beans. Okay.
Well, tits.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, the pussy wagon's gone. So, it's just a pickup truck to go. We'll have to do a medium, I think. No, because medium's going to be too far. If I try and turn any way this way, I'm going to bump into that.
Oh, I still didn't get the fucking point I needed.
Oh, no, veer, yeah, veer might do it, I reckon, he says. So we'll do a veer.
Yeah, veer's right.
Oh, Max, you're on your own, mate.
That's third.
Done.
I'm done in third. Fourth.
I have a go in fourth, do you?
I do, but it's you first. Okay, so I'm going to activate
3 against 1, I'm not liking Max's odds here.
No. The Dagmobile will go first. It'll have a veer to follow you around. But I'm going to attempt to change gear up in a fifth.
Ooh!
3 dice. I will push it for 3, funnily enough. And I'll remove the spin and then change gear, but that'll give me a hazard
token. Oh, you used to be 4, weren't you?
Yeah. Up in a fifth. Oh,
shit.
He's after you, Matt. He's after Max. Even though he's got no grenades, he's like, oh, I'm going to get him. Oh, I'm going to get him. Yeah.
That it?
Off to Valhalla I go. No, I've got everyone to go, haven't I?
Oh, I'm fucking awesome. Hell.
Pussy wagon will go straight up.
Rapidly quick.
And he'll just stay there. And then the pickup truck will do a... That's too much. 10. 3. I can do a 10. Vroom. Vroom. Vroom, vroom, vroom. then that will be...
That's the end of 4.
That's the end of 4. So I've only got one left in 5th.
I haven't got anything in 5th.
And... I think he will just go straight. If you wouldn't mind, sir. So he can do... Oh, he can't do 5th. He can't do that in 5th. Well, he'll go... He'll do a long, then.
Oh, he'll do a long, will he?
Yeah, that's what she said. Long willy!
Oh, willy!
Penises!
Shit the bed. Fuck. So, it's the end of the turn.
End of the turn. Back to first. Everyone's shooting things go away, so they can all shoot again.
You have priority, so it goes to back to me. So I have pole. Everything is clear. Fucking hell. Okay.
Drive away in terror.
I want to take at least one of you out. Right, the helicopter is in my way. Shoot it. Right, I'm at speed 4. So, I will go straight. Straight to the hell. To there. Which gives me a thingy, which I will just chunk down a gear. Your go.
My go. It's all mine, isn't it? Pussy wagon. In third. No, I'm just saying. Pussy wagon will go medium, quite happily, to there.
Yeah.
Gives me a thing. I'm not going to change gear or anything, and I haven't got any hazard tokens, so just quite happily stay there. The Dagmobile is in 5th, will veer, but will end up having to remove a hazard. 3 dice. I'll push it to re-roll this. I might have bossed it up anyway. Well, the spins both happen. Well, no, one of the spins happen. I'll take this one. Cancel the thingy.
Yep.
And then the other spin. But I'll get 2 hazards.
For spinning.
For spinning. Put them on 5. One more and I'll wipe out.
Shit. And this is just starting to turn.
Yep. And then this big thing will drift. It's going in the third gear, so I can quite happily do that with no bother at all. Second gear.
You first.
I think I'm going to veer with the pussy wagon. Which costs me nothing. But then I will attempt to... I've got one more grenade. So I'll have a grenade here.
Son of a bitch.
3 dice. Need and falls.
Yeah.
1. You still have to make a spin thingy check. Both of them are cancel each other out. Bugger.
My go?
Yep.
Speed 3. Hairpin.
Oh, like it. Love it. Want some more of it. And then daka, 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 daka.
Yeah, which will swing me round to there.
Ooh, lordy.
And that's not contact, but it's fucking close enough. Do I want to do... Oh, I have to do... Because I'm on a speed 3, so need to get rid of.
That'll do.
Lovely, that'll get rid of that. That'll get rid of that, and that gives me one.
Get rid of one of them if you want to.
If like. I can.
Remove your hazard token.
Yeah, get rid of that. And then, open fire like a bastard.
Bakadaka blam, fuck blam.
Lovely little maneuver that was. Lovely little maneuver. One, two, three.
Three. Boom, boom, boom. On your five left. Daka, 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 daka.
Get on with it!
Okay.
This isn't looking good.
This isn't looking good.
The pickup truck will go for a hard turn.
Hard.
So there. Needing to remove the hazard.
Slide and slide you right back there.
Fuck it, I'll push it. I've got plenty of. stuff at the minute.
Plenty of thingies.
Yep. Yeah. Awesome. Two shifts will get rid of that, and then I can get rid of the hazard. So there. So that's good. So that is then moved.
Yeah.
Then I've got the Dagmobile is going. And now can I? I don't know if a veer will be enough. Maybe a turn might. I can't do a turn on fifth, bugger.
Too fast, fella. Too fast.
I think a veer might be enough. He says, hopefully. What's going to have to be in it?
No!
Oh, that's no! A big three-way thingy. Almost. So close.
It didn't hit either of us.
No.
Oh, Christ. Because I'm going to be hitting
we will,
you.
We will. There will be hitting involved.
You know it. Max now slides out of the car. Guns you all down. Right, so that's it.
Was that you first or me first?
It's
just
you
then.
That's
me, so it's you first now on the third.
Turn three.
Be you then.
We'll be crashing into you.
Head to head, baby.
Yeah.
Face to face.
Yeah.
Touching and touching.
AV is four.
The fours cancel each other out.
Right. Speed is three
we
on
both,
me.
We both take eight dice.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Right, I'll do you
dunk.
I'll do you first. Five.
Six, seven, eight.
Christ almighty. I just pull it round a nice turn.
Dagmobile.
Open up fire on you and all of a sudden like
boom.
One, two, three, four.
Come as baby, say you love me. Five, six, seven times. Go on. Go on, this could be it if I get a good enough roll. One, two, three, four. Is that four? Yeah, it's only four.
One, two. Go. 1 point left! Shit! Right, what happens? We get two.
You get two hazard each, which will make me spin out. I then spin out, slow down to gear first. Oh, bugger! And then I'm. Then that's me. Well, I'm back in the first gear. I'll remove all of them. And then you will get two hazard tokens.
Got them.
Okay.
You're back to you.
Oh, see, now I can't shoot at you. Because that one's gone. So it's back to me. So Dagmobile now can't go. We'll have the Pussy Wagon. We'll do a turn in third. Putting me to there. Let's see, medium, what do? I have to do a thing, won't I? That'll put me to there, which I can do for free. Pickup truck is in third. We'll do a drift. Should put me there. And if I'm in range of 12, I might be able to have some. Yeah, I might be able to finish you off with my turret-loaded machine gun.
Piddles is just crawling out of the car.
I'm only on two dice. Needing fours. Can I do it?
You only need one.
Can I finish him off with a machine gun? Yay!
Boom!
Good game. Good game. Boom! So that, ladies and gentlemen of the interwebs, is Gaslands.
So, our thoughts on it for the people that are designing it.
I think it's really good fun.
Yeah. It's not too deep.
No. There's enough there to get you interested. And I think if you were, you know, this is a starting game. I had three cards because I spent on three cards. You had two, you spent on two. You know, depending on who activates in what order, that does make a difference. You know, if you get really good at driving, you know, I can see how your performance car was clearly doing well at driving. Even that one extra dice on your on your handling made a big difference.
That would have been a lovely manoeuvre around that helicopter.
I know, right? It was great.
Handbrake turning, swinging it round, opening up with a gun, and all of a sudden, just out of the smoke. Bizarrely enough, I find it very cinematic.
Oh yeah, very much so.
You know, in here you're like, oh, skids around there, smoke billowing.
In my head, you can see the Max is effectively going around the helicopter, spun round to deal with this guy, and then out of the smoke, he just comes through, crashes right into you, big explosion. Just as he's there, kind of leaning over the steering wheel, and the smoke clears, and he's just kind of trundle.
But when they get out of their trucks and they walk over to the car,
there's no one there.
Dun dun dun.
And I'm really looking forward to, as the game goes on, you know, the campaign rules where you can change little things, you can buy extra stuff for you. I mean, just to give a brief idea of how it goes, you've got a roster sheet, there are scenarios. There's also death race scenarios, and you get like points for how far you come. And you're like a big circle and you have to shoot each other.
But what we'd like to do is try and do that on this track, but it's going to need more printer ink and cardboard.
Yeah. And then you get experience points, depending on who did what gets experience points. And what I do like is they've got handicap bonus. So if you're playing someone with a higher team rating than you, you'll get extra XP for playing against them.
Oh, that's handy. That's always good.
Stops people getting too high up. So there are six different skill lists, which is your different sponsors, and you get different choices of skills. So you've got military skills, which gives you plus to shoot and stuff like that, longer ranges. You've got aggression skills, which is get flamethrowers and extra crew and stuff like that. You've got finesse, so you can
really pull off in power slides.
Power slides and stuff like that. Pass through obstacles or other vehicles as if they're not there, which is well handy.
Yeah, we haven't got any drop weapons yet. We can't wait to use them.
Badass.
Yes, I am.
Oh, you can push it without spending hull points all of the time.
Oh!
Control, plus one to handling. I mean, yeah. Max with all these already on his fours, so he'll be on five dice, stuff like that. Speed, you can do extra speed thing. You go quicker, you can have nitro, stuff like that. There's weird technology stuff to give you exploding rams and gyroscopes and crap like that. And then you've got your mechanic. So you've got a mechanic and he can heal people. Or effectively, the cars get damaged as time goes on. You can only rebuild a certain amount. So I'm really looking forward to all that aspect of the game and having like a team, you know, of stuff. They've got templates for dropping smoke and oil and stuff like that, which is really cool. Which I think will come more into it when you're doing races rather than battles like this. So I think you'll have to do a race next time you play. But great little game, really fun. It's still in the
beta testing.
Yeah, testing at the moment, so check it out.
The Battle Hammer, Deadlands, Gaslands gets the Battle Hammer seal of approval. So, keep working on it, guys, because it really is a shitload of fun.
Yeah, really fun.
Really is good, and we like it.
And it costs nothing I know they're releasing it through Osprey Games when they come out with it, but they're only releasing the book. They're not going to release models because it's based on toy cars.
Yeah.
Well, they may well end up doing add-ons and stuff, but it's all toy cars, which is great.
It's a fucking awesome game.
So I highly recommend you go and check out the website, sign up on the forum, and you can become a playtester so you can download the rules and stuff. It's worth checking it out.
It is. It's a lot of fun. And you never know, you might get your name in print.
Yeah, yeah. Let us know in the comments down below what you think of it. If you've
played it,
if you've played it, how you felt it went. If you want us to play it again, if you want us to play a race game rather than a just pure blow people up game, then let us know in the comments down below. Yeah. More than happy to play it more.
More than happy,
because it's a good fun game.
It is fun, and I think that's the beauty of it. It is fun.
It is,
because I find so many car games like really over complex, and you don't need it. The simpler it is, the better it is.
No. See, Frankie wants to play.
Do you see little Frankie want to play?
Frankie wants to play with toy cars, and why wouldn't
she? Right. Come here. Come here. Come say hello. Quickly. Quickly. What's this? No, your camera's shut.
She doesn't want her to do something, she doesn't do
She's
it.
She's a bitch. Shut up.
Don't forget to like and subscribe if you liked it and want to subscribe. If you don't like it, don't want to subscribe, don't like and subscribe. If you do like and subscribe, because we like it if you liked and subscribed.
And if you like the dog to shut up,
let us know. Unlucky.
Awesome.
Stay hammered, people.
Say goodbye to viewers. Say bye-bye, viewers.
Bye-bye, viewers. Remember to like and subscribe. If you don't like it, don't really subscribe, you can see my bum.
Get out of here, dog. Thank you, guys.
Bye, we love
awesome.
You.
Awesome, love it. Get out of the way, you crazy
next
bitch.
Gaslands.
Next time, more mayhem, more dog barking, and bigger trucks. Dun, dun, dun.